Trey. He's gonna be okay.
First Luke goes to prison, and now this. Why is everything falling apart?
Hey, Frey.
What, Simon? Were you gonna make some jokes to try and get me to feel better?
Clary.
I can't live like this. Jace, we have to do it. Do what?
Clary, what's going on?
I spoke to Katerina. She won't summon Lilith. Too dangerous.
Well, can we find another warlock?
There's no one else we can trust.
What about me? What if I use my rune ability to summon Lilith?
The runes were designed to give us the power to fight demons, not summon them.
Look, I know it's a long shot, but if I can create a rune that can bring back the dead, isn't this worth trying? What other choice do I have?
Okay. Let's say we manage to summon Lilith. What's to stop her from escaping or attacking us?
The Malachi configuration. It was built to contain greater demons.
Right. But not the Queen of Hell.
We need a contingency plan.
A way to send her back to Edom if she gets loose.
The Mark of Cain.
Yeah, the Mark of Cain would be perfect. If you still had it.
Yeah, I don't. But Izzy and I both know someone that does.
Do you think you can convince Cain to cooperate?
I mean, it seems like he liked me. He's worth a shot.
Let's say we summon Lilith, and we manage to trap her, and Cain is willing to help. The only problem is, how do we get her to talk to us?
Don't worry about it. With the upgrades I made to the Malachi configuration, that shouldn't be an issue.
Okay. I'll go talk to him right now.
I'll go with you.